show these kids a good time, do some of your greatest classics, give them a chance to rewrite history, and this is the thanks you get. Ha! Ingrates.
Welcome to my YouTube, whoever's watching.
Careful in this next area.
We have a special bulletin from Mission Control. Looks like our zombie hacking director extraordinaire has found the right tools for the job.
Only that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official prop list.
Stay tuned!
I can't wait to see the coming attractions. Enjoying the thrills and chills of Spaceland?
Well, if it isn't the one, the only Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. I'd say, long time no see, but what's time in a place like this, huh?
Right you are, but perhaps the winds are shifting tonight.
Is that right? Well then, I know just a song to play for the occasion.
Somehow I knew you.
No.
Oh. You weren't supposed to get on. Oh. You... No, you were supposed to put it over there. Oh my god.
Will they make it home? Only This is some being thick. Do not visit up. Kneel then. Restoration complete. Flight Industry 2000 challenge protocol. Please stay lively. Do not visit up. Kneel then.
Now crafting. Sentry turret.
Congratulations, cadets. You got fate and fortune on your side.
Do not disassemble. Kneel then. System rebooted. Do not power off. Do not disassemble. Do not disassemble. Kneel there. not to disrupt the old thing.
Thanks for not helping me out with the freaking journey, these guys. It's alright, I just want to pick you guys up. I'm picking none of you up. I'm host of this lobby.
And ripping arms from torsos. I hope your first date is a good one.
Douchebags. Fuck away from you, douche.
System, do not power off. Do not power off.
Will you guys leave me alone? I'm trying to fucking do this. These missions, you bitch. Get the fuck away from me. Bitch. 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 Fuck you. You ain't getting out of doing this now. I ain't picking your asses up, bags. Hey, dick. 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 Now stay away from my zombies, cause I'm gonna try to get the last one for the assholes. Hello, my subscriber. How you doing? Don't know which who's watching, but hopefully you're having a okay. Whatever. You leave.
Congratulations, cadets. You got fate and fortune on your side.
Please do not disassemble. Kneel then.
Thank you.
hope you get it. How long are you gonna stay there? Just until you get the money for the phone? Or you gotta make it like a job? I know I have your gun. I did it just for you. Because I like you so much. Oh, okay. Why'd they go have you do on the other nights?
Keep your guard up now. The commotion is hardly in the gas voice wasteland. You'll be home before you know it.
Send me some pictures, like, you know, of your outfit or whatever. That challenge is complete. I don't have to do anything else on that one. The other one was great in Redwoods, but that one I'm not gonna do because that one was that challenge is ridiculous. Who's watching me right now? Now I'm by myself. Yay, another skull hacker, even though I don't need it. But I do need to pick up my challenge.
We are open for business.
Hold on a second.
There is no better job security than being physically attached to your occupation.
I can't tell. I think that
we'll have to verify that.
Everything. I'm talking about this one. I'm trying to see if it's covered or not. Oh.
Well, let's see. Wow, that's a much better design. I'll have to discount the previous model to get rid of them.
Hey, where's my keys that I got for this? Hold on. just realized something. That bounty's done. The 60 key. But where are my keys? Oh, you know what I need to do? Solo game and just pick it up real quick.
I am Willard Winer, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever.
As a whole is going to be useful, but some of its inner components might be.
You hear people talking about getting second chances. Those comeback kids, if you will. Sometimes in life, you get a chance to do things again, and this time around, you've learned a thing or two. It's what we do in those moments that can define us.
By boarding the window. I just found the head to a robot. I suspect there might be more parts for it around here.
Holy, that's it.
Wait, do not disassemble the old
game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me? Where no nerd has gone before. Whew. Not gonna get very far with this without power.
I'm just gonna have to deal with it.
Let there be light.
There it goes. Okay, now it gives it to me. Try and think if I should. Thank you. don't even feel like playing anymore. Win 5 matches, get 50 keys. Okay. I can do that.
Ready up. We have confirmation of hostile activity in the LZ.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Semi-strategic dossier uploaded.
can concentrate on anything.
Watching, I suck right now. Like, I just don't play multiplayer very often. I just do zombies on here because I don't like how it jumps around and.
To counter UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. To counter UAV. I have identified an enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Yeah, we're losing now. It's over.
I think I'm just gonna hop off the stream, you guys. Sorry I wasn't on longer like I usually am, but... I guess I'm not in the mood to play. I don't know. Stay on. Okay. Tired.
I could have sworn we've shot this scene once before, but...
I can't wait to see the coming attractions.
Careful in this next area.
It's a hot set.
Those shots looked awful. The lighting was off. Quite literally.
Genius creation from yours truly. I need to set one of those up to take me from the set back to the theater. And pronto! I'm expanding the set. Don't worry. It's within budget.
Infinite grenades!
This is breaking continuity! Careful in this next area. It's a hot set.
Space Man's toys.
So much more fun with the lights on!
Talk about a jump cut!
Oh
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
I can't wait to see the coming attractions.
I need to watch one of those. Take me from the set back to the theater. And pronto!
Don't care.
If I hold on. Careful in this next area. It's a hot set.
I'm not grumpy.
To me, I'd cut to a montage of completing this quest.
Are not. No, don't do that. You need it. Like you said, you need it. Okay. You just gotta make sure you text me, you know what I mean? So don't worry. I'm not the type of guy that's gonna control you. If you need to do, if you want to do something, I'm gonna let you do it. I'm just gonna have to get over it. That's all. Hold on.
Sponsors.
kids. You got some nasty local yokels chomping at the bit to chomp on you. Show them what you're made of.
Why? Why'd you tell me you can't take it? No. Text him back and say you changed your mind. I'm not gonna be that person. No. You need the job, babe. Do it. Support you. I'm not gonna be that guy. God, I messed that up. Maybe. And these guys don't even have... Oh. My guns are The only reason why I left that game is because, for one, the guns ain't pack-a-punched, and in order for me to even have double pack-a-punch, I have to beat the Easter egg for them, and I'm not doing that. I refuse to... Hopefully this round game hasn't started. Why am I freaking burning up? You need a phone, like you said.
Leave that silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
I mean... I don't want to be that guy that controls
you. We are breaking into the next act!
Enjoying the thrills and chills of Spaceland?
Well, if it isn't the one, the only Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. I say, long time no see, but I'm this time.
Right you are.
What if I just give you money for it? Do you want me to do that?
Is that right? Well, I know just the song to play for the occasion.
Somehow I knew you.
Dude, what? I was looking at food on the TV. Do you want me to just give you the money for our phone? About it though, so technically, I mean, I know you're not, but you can always do that for me. She's probably gonna slap me or be mad at me.
zero.
I don't like to smile, leave me alone. I am not grumpy. But you are taking that job. Yeah. I'm not grumpy. Not grumpy at all. Oh man, that's not what I wanted. Hold on. There we go. Get some. Smiley. Yes, I can. I can so quit. I can so quit.
After these messages, if you are not here, stick around.
Kill! Kill!
Freaking jerks, man. I swear to God, I knew he was gonna take my kills right when I needed it. Oh. Oh, I hate these. I hate randoms. I hate them. Dude. Freaking stop it! Stop, 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 I can make you. Stop it! How come you're not taking the job?
Hey kids, don't forget to cash in your Spaceland park tickets at any one of our ticket booths around the park. Need a break from the grills? You can always go to our password page.
I don't know how to explain it. I just don't want to control you. You know what I'm saying? That's not me. I don't want to tell you what you can and can't do. I hate being that guy. I mean, yeah, I worry about the situation, but... I mean, no matter what, I'm always gonna protect you, so... Get my gun, I swear I'll hurt you, bro. Oh, okay, it's the same one. I don't think. Oh, yeah, I understand. Well, then, okay, well, I mean, just get the phone and then you can just leave if you want, and then it's not a big deal. I just don't want... So
too many guys. I don't know. I just don't want too many guys all over here. I mean, did you really want the job or not really?
Your soul will be mine.
I feel bad that you don't have that. Is that better? Message me if that's better. I just feel bad that you have one shot at the job and kind of fucked it up for you. Oh, okay. Your friend's gonna play on your account? Okay. That's fine. I just don't have anyone to play with. I know you wanna... I mean, do you mind if I go to World War II Zombies and will you watch me from there or no? I get bored of this one real quick when you're not online. That's why I need you back here. I need you back on. You're the only reason why I play Infinite Warfare Zombies. Okay. Don't ask me what I'm doing, I'm bored. Alright. Let me end the stream and then... I'll be right back. I need my phone back. I know you do.